Hi friends, it's Lisa Hetrick. Welcome to my YouTube channel and blog. I'm so grateful you could join me today. I have a watercolor paint along to share with you today, and I'm using a couple different supplies that I just haven't used in a while. So I thought it would be fun to just paint with them today and share a little bit about my process. I am going to turn on some music so that you can paint along if you wish. And just kind of have some fun with it, and hopefully this will inspire you to get started on your own painting journey. All of the supplies that I'm using will be listed down below with links if you are interested in any of the products that I'm sharing in today's paint along. If you are interested in taking a deeper dive into watercolor, I would encourage you to join me in my classroom at craftyourjoy.com, and I have a coupon code for $5 off any of my class offerings. You can use code craftyourjoy. And I hope to see you in the classroom. Also, consider subscribing to my email list. I send out weekly tutorials and subscriber specials, and I really like to do a lot of fun things for my subscribers. So I hope you'll join me. If you're interested in subscribing, the link is down below, and I hope you'll join me there. Okay, so I'm going to turn on some music and get started with the painting process. I'll drop back in a little bit towards the end and talk a little bit about this painting, and I hope you enjoy it. And if you have any questions along the way, please feel free to reach out to me. All of my contact information is listed below as well. Thank you. I'm popping back in here with a final look at this cute little bloom. I hope you've enjoyed this paint along with me today. Please consider sharing the joy by liking this video and subscribing to this channel. If you've been painting along with me today, I would really love to see what you create. So please feel free to reach out to me and share what you have painted. Thanks so much for watching. I'm so grateful you could join me today, and I'll see you next time.